Oh yeah, Ambitions of the Dead with Horde is a great combo. Especially if you have a couple ranks of extra skeleton from somewhere. Wait, what? The villages that are spawned by the forests actually count as a village for the purpose of wheat fields? How weird. Skeletons taking their retaliation damage. It's kind of late to be picking up skilled architect. I don't feel like I really need the healing ones at the moment, so... Yeah, that's very handy. Definitely helps for the boss fight going in with a set of upgraded skeletons. The only time I fought the Zealot was with the Necro, so I'm not really sure how the other classes compare to it. But yeah, it did seem useful to have minions against their minions. Put another question mark village right next to the other one. Okay, interesting. definitely needed that upgraded tank skeleton right there. Alright, Horde. Nice. You can sell it without losing your shield, Denise. You'll be that lucky that next time. Well, good fortune to you. Another treasury. Wait, why are these things regenerating? And hello to my new viewers, thanks for joining! Nowhere left to place stuff. Oh no! Okay, well, I'm definitely in a good position to take the boss on. He's stronger than he was last time. Oh, my enemy level is higher, that's why. One-shotting all my skeletons. We'll go ahead and back out now. Ice loop I've reached in one run, probably 9, maybe 10? So, we managed to stabilize a small section of the forest before. Now it's almost a real part of our world. You can go there and come back, knowing you won't disappear from reality. You can even chop down some of the wood, but not all at once. Consider it our mutual triumph. Our forester is not too talkative, but he knows what he's doing. He'll be supplying us with wood while you're away, and he's also a decent craftsman if need be. Oops. I can't actually equip any jewelry yet. Well, I see that my slots are locked here, so I haven't unlocked all of them. Or, oh, I see what you're saying. There's a limit to the total number of things you can have equipped. Yeah, so many things to upgrade and build.
That's all for this episode. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, or join me on Twitch or Twitter. Hope to see you next time on Yuki Kaze Gaming. Matane!